Oh, I did it! Yo! I freaking did it! Let's go! Okay, so we're gonna do some missions in order to do the freaking things, because that's what I gotta do, and blah, blah, blah. Wait. So I gotta do this. There's mostly gonna be two parts this Sunday, but yeah. So, continue to go, meet him here. We will have to be able to fight out. I don't have to do that, right? I have to do that. I have to, yeah. So I'm on festival. I feel like walking or doing stuff. So.
It was an honor
to fly you, Hefe. Let's get down to business. You're a man. I killed the cop. Yeah, obviously there will be backtracking, so I don't need to. When you watch this, I think. Yep, dead. No, we already did this, so we just skip like 22 minutes.
Finish what I started years ago? Yes. And charge headlong into a sandstorm. Less so.
Don't forget all the trained soldiers who will stop you.
I leave them to you.
Some Blackland activity coming up ahead of your position.
Copy that. Just keep the train moving. I'll handle you, Blackland.
The cannon is all yours, my young friend.
Bullets can't do any damage to me. You can do any damage to me.
Moving. See, I think so. We must be cautious. Rico, under tracks.
yourself.
To get derailed and stops that quickly, but it's through the king. It's not much fun. Hey! I
Working. There. Found a cooling unit. I've lit up the access rods. Follow the lights on the ground. The cooling unit keeping the core from overheating need to be destroyed.
Once they're destroyed, we use the floor I built into the system to ventilate the core.
Oh, I am stuck in this part. I don't see the lights, which is the problem. So, like, what? They're not marking anything. It's just... Yeah, I'm physically exhausted and cool it up. Nothing was lit up. Like, seriously, did you change to myself? I can't see any lights. I can't see anything. There's no lights. I'm trying to hear something up. Jeez, okay, you know what? I'm having fun and everything's freaking itching. I'm not gonna. I do not see any lights, do you? This is a light, yeah, that's a light. I'm really sick and confused. Why is everything itches? Better than me. Yo, I still can't see. Oh, it's not a good guy. So you can play on each other. Oh. Nani?
Go!
I'm playing as a team and I don't freaking like it. There should be a vehicle. A lot of bullets take this thing down. I can't see the front of the lights, so... This guy's go. There we go, found it. Okay, good.
Destroyed.
Good. Return to the console and trigger the fail-safe.
You just go up there. Go!
Triggering the fear safe.
Are you freaking kidding me? What? Freaking something hit the freaking train and then freaking went derailed and then everything died, I should say. I lost my hand. I can do it again.
Head back to the train.
Watch, it's gonna happen again.
Destroy the shielding.
Come on! Must have been that thing that hit it.
I'm plugged into the network.
You wanna do the honor steal? No, my work comes always
away, Sandstorm! Yes! Sweet! Oh, we can already do this? The wind gun after this. Boring. Where's Sheldon at?
Massive energy spikes in the project you can get
That can't be good.
I suspect that lizard man is running through the mothership.
It was a joke.
It's called timing, sir.
Actually, he might be onto something.
If there was a launch, that would explain the energy spike.
They thought we recovered from the tornado.
Espinosa was developing another more advanced mobile weapon. What if it's not under construction?
What if it's completed?
That was always asked us to combine the technology of three sites.
A weapon that can create any kind of storm, anywhere.
It's Yappa's final form.
Whatever it is, we should probably stop before it launches.
We can't do anything until we deal with the Blizzard Core protecting Project Yappa.
So, what's the play, kid?
What's happening?
Lanza, you're in the train.
Snow sticker.
And you use it to try and find the freezer core. Once you find it, I take it out.
I'll drive.
No.
Okay.
Once the freezer core is down, we launch the attack. Sargento, you will lead the ground forces. We're taking the tower.
You can count on me, Rico.
Sheldon, can you fly a helicopter to the crashing?
Watch it, kid.
You're flying the command chopper.
Air Sheldon, that's a Just Cause 2 reference.
Nice to run, Air Sheldon.
Once we've taken the tower, I need you to shut that launch down. We can't let that final core leave this mountain.
That will be tricky.
Carly, you want to see its final form?
Like a chopper ride?
Could be fun.
Project Yappa ends today.
I also need to go around so I can see what the first floor is.
What about Espinosa?
Espinosa is mine.
Jesus Christ, okay.
That would result in unacceptable collateral damage.
I wouldn't consider this option, but there is a heavily armed rebel at my front door.
I can hold the mountain! You have lost every other research facility.
The people of Sulis are in open revolt for the first time in 500 years. Rodriguez's army of chaos controls the majority of the island.
Project Yappa was the culmination of the Espinosa legacy. A priceless technology that could rebuild our family's fortune. The storm core is all that matters now. Do your best. If it is not enough, I will be forced to do my worst.
Come on.
Sargento, roll call.
Everybody, reporting.
Command chopper's ready.
We got your back, kid.
This is Sizzard, Storm Chaser standing by.
Lanza here. Snow Stinger is headed to Yappa.
Look sharp, people. This is Espinosa's last stand. He's not giving up without a fight. Neither are we.
He will not launch that core.
My radio, Yappa's Blizzard Core approaching max output.
Air, hang back till Rico gets that storm in hand.
Approaching is Nasty on the Yappa.
Weapons are ready, people.
Deal, why are you slowing down?
They've got power to the track. I'm stuck.
Not for long.
Sheldon, on me.
I'm with you, kid.
Let's
light up!
Oh. Cover me, man. Come on.
Standing by, Rico.
Ion coil. So that's for the lightning. It's fast.
Nice,
wait a minute. To think 1 minute. Oh, okay, much better.
Can you find the core?
It's inside, behind those doors. We gotta find a way in.
Okay.
I'll take care of it. Easy.
Artisan power signatures through the storm. Giving you my best guess.
That's good enough for me.
So it's a search area. What? I hate when everything glitching. I don't know why this is rock so slow. Oops. That's it.
Hola.
Oh, we're the super good. Could you shut up? Why is everyone freaking out? Die!
See, it looks like it, and I've got a reading on the core. Wait, head inside.
I'm in.
Listo, just follow the corridors. At the end, you should find an elevator. The blizzard core is buried deep beneath the mountain.
Can't go any further.
Next room. You must find a way through.
Every door's got a handle, Cesar.
Ah, see?
Jesus Christ. Fine. See if y'all can find it. I really fucking hate these dudes, but one because they're fucking legit almost infinite HP. Oh, it's about this. Get struck by lightning. disappeared. Okay. I already come into an end of stuff, but...
We're done.
And, yeah, we're done. Okay. What's happening? Two. I just got three or two, one of the two. I think it was three though. The same, not the exact same thing, but the same, he had jumped out. I'm sorry, I just wanted to play. I'm a freaking idiot.
One down.
Oh, I killed myself. I bet those four rocks won't even kill the titan. Directly to the face. Could you go? I'm stuck. I can't move. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I couldn't move. I couldn't get out of there. It's not my fault, guys. It's not my freaking fault. That's completely on the game. Shut up. I was freaking stuck. I could not move. I freaking was grappling it everywhere.
Kill him!
Nani! What is exploding? I don't understand what is exploding. Okay, I'm not even
one down.
What? How do you... Are you dead now? Good. What is that? I don't know what is happening right now. We should go up here. Perfect sense. That makes absolute freaking complete sense now. Freaking grapple freaking something 10 times. Go. What? That's so unfair. Come on. Go. Get up. I'm trying. How do you hit me out of the air? I'm stuck. Okay. How do you shoot first? Grapple up. Can you do that for me, Rico? Charge so freaking fast. Excuse me, how is he not dead? what is happening. I don't know why I can't freaking kill him. Why can't you die? I just shot you! I'm so confused on what's happening right now. What? 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 How did I die? How did I die? No one was shooting at me. I'm so confused. The thing is, I shot the freaking Titan three times. Do you know how ridiculous that is? Dead? How? That's two shots! I just want him dead, guys. Can he not die? Is he invincible? Two real gunshots. Two! One was freaking fully charged. Now he's dead. How he's made, but I can't.
We're not running out of goons, are you?
There's plenty more goons where those came from.
I can hit you in the head! Thank you. All in dumb guns.
Hey,
No.
Attention.
Sorry I couldn't be there in person. I have an important meeting with your old friends at the agency.
The agency you conspired to murder my father.
Such a shame.
Your father's brilliant work
was the foundation on which Project Yarno was built.
And as for you, your army's steady advance gave my scientists just a kick in the pants they needed. Rico
Rodriguez. Always doing the agency's bidding, whether he knows it or not.
So should I expect a check?
Listen, I have a hard stop in a minute. So I'm going to need to put a bow on this.
I will find you.
That's on airplane mode.
No, you won't. Everything and everyone on that mountain is about to be decimated by the wrath of a thunder god. Once you're all dead, I'll deliver the storm core to the agency and settle accounts. They are incredibly excited to finally receive delivery of their new toy.
Your toy is going nowhere, Espinosa.
The core finished charging a minute or two before you cut the power.
It's launching as we speak. Say hello to your father for me, Rico.
Oh god.
Take us down.
Rico! It's launching!
He's going to kill everyone on this mountain.
Hurry!
We're locked down. We can't stop the storm.
What is your plan, Rodriguez?
Gabriel?
I'm open to suggestions.
Stand by.
We're in. I disabled the firewall. I'll not sacrifice the lives of my soldiers for that. That's pride.
But can you stop the storm? Only Espinosa can stop it.
Give Rodriguez the flight controls.
And he can steer the storm far out to sea.
I have a better idea.
I told you I'd find you, Oscar.
Rodriguez, your tenacity is commendable.
Did my father ever tell you the Rodriguez family motto?
It's not something we ever really discussed.
Don't fuck with the scorpion.
Unless you prepare to be stung.
Wait, we can make a deal!
Don't fuck with the scorpion unless you're prepared to get stung. Okay.
You can see why I thought it was aliens. It was a flying saucer, see or not?
If I told you about the things with this thing...
Wait, what? Ay, dígame.
Izzy, get over here.
You have to try this.
Hey, I'm a vegetarian.
But it's real American barbecue.
No, son. This isn't real American barbecue. This is grilling. The only real barbecue comes from Central Texas. Just like me.
Woohoo, we did it.
Don't fuck with the scorpion.
Something Espinosa said. My father and I have always been pawns in a larger game. Whether we knew it or not.
You think that's true?
He was. Maybe not in Solis.
Well, definitely not in Solis. Destroying Project Yapa must have cost the agency trillions.
It always comes back to the agency.
That it does.
Let's take them down. Let's take down the agency.
That would be a last mission.
All right. I'm in.
I'm with you too, Rico. Where are with you?
That's the danger region, do you see?
We have an army. It's not a bad start. Come on. We'll tell the others in the morning.
That's just cuss. Operation Yapa completed. Squad 7. Squad has confirmed.
Wind gun.
Oh, boah! Ooh, I can move. So we got the wind gun. Ah, Jesus. So let's get the wind gun. Love.
We could have something here. Looking into
dang.
Hostile contact acknowledged. We're sending a unit now.
I think this is more interesting. Yeah, boy. Try me? Jesus Christ, I can't see. Where are you? But what if I were to go? No! Oh. No way! Oh my god! He just got... Yo, so he what was that, million or like a thousand? 749,000. Dude, someone was putting on 3,000 meters. That's like... He's got... Dude, look at that. Oh, God, I'll just win. Go away. I'm not gonna die. Am I? Oh my god! How many feet is that? 131. Yeah, that's 133,000 feet. And you can go down to. Wait, isn't it like a. Hey Siri, what is 133,000 meters converted into miles?
The answer is 82.64 miles.
82 rounded. 83 miles rounded to whatever. 83 miles shot you needed. How about you? Oops. This thing is so deadly. Boop! Yeah, it's gone. Would you mind? I'm gonna shoot you over this mountain. Oh, whoops. Well, I don't even know where he went. He went even farther. But he got, like, teleported. It's so weird. I know it's a bug, because you're not... And he's not actually going that far. Because 82 miles is bigger than this map. Than this map. Oh. Well, that's gone. I really don't have too much. Oh, it's gone. One of my other things that I got done was paying attention to because I wanted to get the thing. Longbow can truck, okay. Buggy. How did I get that? Ooh, the super cool, yeah, I remember that one. The storm chase, that was part of the thing. And that's it. So, we're gonna do one thing before we end this episode, and that means, and that one thing is gonna be Drumlo! We want to try to survive. Oh, come on. For as long as possible. In a car. Is this car fast or is it too fast? It's too fast. So I'll let you go. Try to survive as long as possible while doing this. And when we die, that's when we end of the episode. Or if we lose, guys. Let's go. Oops, wrong button. Come on. Oh, oops, I can't turn. Come on! Polly! No, don't kill him! Bastard. And die! I thought, kid. To the right. To the left. Sorry, I can't speak. Ooh, that thing's fast. This thing's faster than me. Way faster. See, that thing could go like almost over 200 miles per hour. I don't know, 200 kilometers per mile per hour. Boy! Oh, he died. Yes. Please don't let that be it. No, I don't want an episode. Oh, drive. She's, am I in, which territory am I in? Bad, I wanna go over here. I don't think I can survive that long, actually. I don't think I can. I think I'm gonna lose him. Jesus! Drive, man. Hold the right direction. Oh, I was wrong. Can I have you? Get in! Boy, try me. I only want another direction. Rico, drive. Oh, beep, 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 beep. Turn to the right, to the right, to the right. Back up. I'm right here, guys. Guys, I'm right here. Guys, I'm right here. There we go. About to lose him. That was what's in the episode right there. I don't want to do it. I don't really want to do it. I'll do eventually. Come on, guys. But for what if I just like slowly drive? Because I was in the majority. No. In the same car. Dude! Find me! There we go. What? I just shot him! There we go. I just want to say. Boy. You don't want to mess with me. Oh god, I'm taking air. Oh, something. Drive, man, drive! Oh my god, are you okay? Probably not. Eat my butt. Oh, drive, man, drive. Yo, chill. Oh my god. Dude, I just squished him. Drive, man, drive. Ready? Yeet. Boy, oh. Huh? Oh no. Kill me. Kill me now. I freaking absolutely freaking dare you. Kill me. No, you can't. You physically can't kill me. I'm freaking Rico. God dang it. Rico Rodriguez. Come on, man. Can you actually like put up a fight though, for real? I'm not even like doing anything. Come on. I'm not even messing with this. Come on. Me! You can go away. Forever now. Oh, one, two. Now go away. Jesus Christ. Hit that guy. Dang. I don't think I need you. Siri will kill me. I bet. Oh, you can't. You trash. Always think about you, single guys that come in. No. Boy. You are a... Oh, you're... Dang, this guy actually might kill me. Will you follow me now, please? Please? Okay, maybe they will follow me. Jesus. Drive, man! Losers. boy. Oh, yeah. You're right. If I get an airplane, I can stay in it. And when that airplane dies, I die. Taking a take. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Everyone's dead now. Nope. This way. You're up. You're dead. I'm freaking Rico Rodriguez. You can try me. I just think cat turn very well. Like at all. Everything's dying. Are you serious right now? He's getting well born. Dude, if I lose them, because he shot at me, that's dumb. Okay, well, oh, never mind. He found me. I don't understand. What if I spawn in a plane? Near the jewel of the mega jet. I'm shooting at you. How do you lose visual? You can aim at me. What the freak? Get in! Get in! Get in the vehicle! Are you freaking kidding? I don't know why I'm gonna add to the vehicle, like seriously! What? I couldn't add to the freaking vehicle, that's so dumb! Such BS, man. Goal! My game crashed.